Hey guys, it's Javs on Twitch. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm back with some more Subnautica. Last time, actually, I had played a bunch and got kind of stuck because we didn't get any RNG on the crash fish powder. So we were like really stuck. So I actually started another one, and in half the time, I've already exceeded the amount of stuff that I've done in the original stream. So basically, you guys will pick up pretty much exactly where we left off. I'll just show you the slight differences. and excuse my voice, I'm losing my voice a little bit. But it's fine. It's fine. I'll get some cough drops or something. I'm going for the melodramatic baritone today. So, as you can tell, I have a fantastic repair tool now. Well, look at this fancy thing. So anyway, I'll show you guys what I did. So I have a new base now. This is my base. The things I didn't do last time that I did this time, I added a beacon to it so I know where it is when I'm not here. And we have a hatch here to get in, and there is a hatch over here to get in.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So I haven't put much in here yet, but there's a lot of space so far. We're pretty close to the surface, so we're doing okay on power most of the time. When we use the fabricator, it does use some power, so we have to be a little careful about overcrafting things, because we're not on like super awesome power yet. excuse me. Your Chinese wife would say, "Drink more hot water." Yeah, I drank some tea actually earlier, but it's not gonna like fix itself in a day. One other thing that I got is the grav sphere, which is pretty sweet. It basically attracts like small things. So it's mostly a fish finder, good way to scan things in the area and stuff like that if we need food. We don't actually need food right now, but I just want to show you guys because it's so easy. It's like ridiculous. So basically, we just assign this to something, and I'll just stick it here, and in like 1 second, it'll be covered in fish. So I can easily like scan things because they're basically tethered to it at this point. So, and then we can easily grab fish. It just pulls things in. But depending on where you put it, sometimes it'll pull like debris in and stuff too. So this is way easier to get these because these guys like swim pretty fast. I don't like leaving it there though because there's a kind of a bug in the game that I found out, where if a lot of fish come, they'll start to drag it away, like the whole grav sphere. So for fear of like losing it when we travel away, I just always pick it up and put it back in the storage here. So I'm gonna stick that back in here. And yeah, I think that's it. I have the repair tool now. So I repaired the stuff at the other base. And it gave me two objectives. Gave me two objectives. One of them I already did. It's basically to find these, like, abandoned sea pods, life pods. There's life, life pod 3 and life pod 4. Life pod 4, I did earlier and was able to find, the swim charge fin recipe. I don't think I can actually make this yet. So, I mean, I might be able to. I do have some copper. I couldn't find the recipe. I don't know if it means that I need to find something else or do something first, but... if I unequip these... yeah, it still only has regular fins here, so... but anyway, we're close. We could do a propulsion cannon next. We have, excuse me, we have lots of titanium, and we have plenty of batteries. Advanced wiring kit, I think, requires some gold and a computer chip, which requires silver ore. So I don't think I have any silver ore, but I do have some gold. I think it's in the other base, though. So basically, when we repaired the other life pod, it gave us these signals, and that's basically what filled these other spots in. Last time it was a little confusing what goes in these spots. It doesn't actually tell you until you get them. All right, so I think we may need some silver ore, right? And I already made all this stuff. We're not doing the locker. We did the beacon once. Could make a vehicle bay, but I don't know where I can put that yet. I don't have a lot of space. I also don't have a vehicle, really. So that's pretty much it. That's where we are, and then I have a nice, pretty viewing area here that goes over this cliff. So you can kind of look down and up here. So I'm gonna go explore that other life pod. I think there's one thing. Let's see, we want this here. I think that's how I had it set up. Alright, so we're going for the life pod. Hey, what's up, Glitch Cog? Thanks so much for joining in. Hope you're having a great night. Yeah, this game looks beautiful. It's really fantastic. Like, it looks really great. Everywhere. It's all nice. This is our other ship that crashed. So you can see the beacon gives me, like, a really good idea of where my other base is. It just pops up like these other ones. So, and there's all sorts of crazy sights and sounds and everything in this too. Since we kind of have to go past this on the way, I'm just going to pop in here to show you guys what it looks like now that everything is repaired. It does support VR as well, yeah. I don't have... God. Am I going to make it? I'm going to drink some water. I don't have an Oculus, so I can't really test that, but I repaired this, which was the escape. I don't know, it just says escape pod here, but it was just a panel, basically. And like all this kind of stuff updated, the power cells all recharged, and then we got a communications relay here. So this is life pod 17. Looks like before its seamoth bay collapsed around me. Do not attempt rescue without laser cutters. Okay. So it looks like we need laser cutters now. Oh, this is an equipable thing? That's weird. I already did 4. I guess if we ever need to figure out where it is again. I'm not sure what we're supposed to do with signals. Anyway, what did he say we needed? Laser cutters? I Oh, we haven't found diamond yet, though. So here's all the gold. Yeah, I'm gonna take the gold with me. Alright. So, every once in a while you come back to this and there's like a new message here. So, I put 17 in here now with 3. So, I'm assuming that's gonna show me some coordinate of where 17 is now. So, there's 17. And there's 3. So, we're gonna go to 3 first. Excuse me. So, I could sell my NES Classic Edition on eBay and buy 3 Oculuses? Yeah. I don't know if I want to, though. So, we do need to find some silver ore, I guess, which we could find some around here. We don't really need salt anymore. We definitely don't need titanium, that is like super abundant. There's some crazy guys down here. Oh boy. What is killing me? Oh, it's these guys. These guys are crazy. Well, here's the life pod. High capacity tank. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Can't really fight these guys. I do have a health kit. I have 2, actually. But I don't really want to mess with them. So, we don't really need sea glide fragment. It's just going to give us more titanium.
Oxygen.
Oh, I gotta go up. Life pod crew data.
New PDA data.
Okay, so we got something out of this. Kinda wanna go down there though, because there might be some silver ore. This game is Wind Waker with no boat. Everything compared to Zelda. Suddenly becoming aware that I'm way more terrified of underwater creatures than I ever knew, yeah. Well, this game is a fictional planet, but... Copper ore? Don't really need copper ore. I lost whatever that was. That was gold. We already have a lot of gold, so we don't really need any more. So there's silver ore. Okay, perfect. There's a little extra. We might need some quartz as well. Lead, we don't really need lead. What is that, copper? Battery charger.
New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds.
Are these environments procedurally generated? I don't know. I'm not sure about the development of the game. Ooh, battery charger. Though, we should definitely make a battery charger, like, right now. Assuming I can make it. Sometimes the recipe shows up and you can't actually make it yet. Alright, so we need to get back to A base. If we can find some quartz on the way. I'm pretty sure we need some quartz. What is this? This is salt, I think. I mean, obviously we need diamond too, but I don't think we're gonna find that. Oh man, there's salt everywhere here. I wish I could make a note that there's a lot of salt here. I'd have to craft a beacon or something. But yeah, there's a ton of salt over here. Probably not worth it. Those guys are harmless. This is probably all silver ore down here. That's gold. Alright, I don't wanna get too deep in this tunnel. We don't need any more gold, really. Silver ore, okay. So, battery charger OP? Yeah. Well, I found like three batteries just like in containers on the wreckage. So, does the music ever pick up? Yeah, when you die, the music gets really dramatic. But most of the time, it's ambient. Also, when you go next to certain enemies, it gets crazy. The music sometimes changes. Here's some quartz. Alright, we got some quartz. These guys are crazy. They, like, give off a whole bunch of poison. Alright, so now we need to rush back to here. We're gonna run out of power. But luckily I have a million batteries. So we're good. So I think the music's different like during night and day too. Like the environment is just always ever changing. So no new message right now. The difference with this game than the other one that I was playing is I started next to a lot more like fish, so they're always making sounds. as you can hear. So I need some water. I think I'm gonna have to go fishing back at the other spot. So there's no battery charger in here yet. Okay. So it doesn't appear that I can actually do a battery charger yet. I think sometimes you have to do stuff in a specific order to unlock things, I guess. It seems like that in this game, although it doesn't tell you. If you run out, can't you just swim? If I run out of what? Which resource? There's a lot of stuff. If I run out of water? If I run out of water, I die. So, we need an advanced wiring kit. So I need a computer chip. Table coral. I need table coral. I don't think I ever. I didn't pick that up, did I? Okay. How much table coral do we need? There's like two or something. Yeah. That's actually pretty easy to find. It's this stuff. Didn't it say I got expanded O2 as well? Oh, it's just called a high capacity tank. Yeah, so I don't see that in the thing either. It's like I really need to wait for things to happen.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sun. Aurora, do you read it over? Still nothing.
If I run out of battery juice, I could. There's a battery charger that we haven't gotten yet, but other than that, you just switch out the battery.
Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over.
I think there are some alien things in the water. The game is kind of advertised that you're infected, and some of the fish are infected. When you scan things, it'll tell you if they're normal or infected. So, like, if I scan myself... Well, I guess I've already done it, but... Last time I did it, it said, you're infected. But it doesn't really give you any other clues after that. Advanced wiring kit. Alright. It's time to PogChamp once again, guys. Because we're about to get the propulsion cannon. Which I have no idea what it does, by the way. We can push and pull objects, okay. So... We didn't actually get a new signal, did we? We didn't get a new signal. It was just like some information. In the communications relay. So... We don't need this much gold anymore. I guess we should figure out what we should craft next then, right? Because I've done everything that I can do right now. Except for the laser cutter, I guess. I mean, a temperature sensor? Yeah, we don't really need that right now. Rebreather might be cool. So we can go deeper. All I need is a wiring kit. I think we can already make, yeah. Get some common coral as well. These guys are like right up in my face. Alright, let's go back to our other spot. I mean, we do need to go over there eventually. Let's go to the base, the other base though. Because we gotta do some fishing before we run out of food. You can swim. Yeah, you can swim without the sea glider, it's just like this. The sea glider makes you move faster, that's why we have it. You could. I did a first playthrough of the point up to this point, on the other stream. You can watch. basically, how we got to this point. It's slightly different because I got some bad RNG, so I off stream restarted and caught back up to where we were. Basically, we couldn't find like a very specific material.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So, we're almost... These are the next things coming up, right? Demoth, build suit, bioreactor, multi-purpose room. There's like all sorts of crazy stuff in here that I haven't seen, but apparently it exists. Torpedoes, solar chargers, all this kind of stuff. So these are the people that are trying to rescue us, but they're clearly taking their sweet ass time. No, sorry, what did I say I needed? I could drink some water. I can also make some more water. They can see the power here goes down when I use the fabricator here. It recharges, but it's, you know, it's not as fast as the other spot. But it's not really that big of a deal. Oh, that's plenty. Going into lurk mode? Alright, no problem. Thanks for joining in. Everything's on VOD, so you can always check it out later. So, I guess we go check out the other spot, but, did I say we needed quartz for something? I need to make another storage. That's what I need to do. Oh, here's the battery charger. I guess that makes sense. You can't be carrying around the battery charger. So, I need some quartz so I can make another locker. And then I need some more quartz so I can make some glass. So we need quartz, quartz, and more quartz. And one of these batteries is not charged either, so get rid of it. Maybe I already did. I don't know what happened to it. Oh, here's the rebreather too. How does that work? Have it in our thing, but I can't use it? It goes on our head. If I take off the radiation helmet, though, then... Alright, so we're not really ready for that. The one problem with this location is, not really close to any quartz. I think I just used that bubble to get more oxygen. I think I already scanned this one. No, maybe not. But I don't need that one. Looks like this is blocked. Quartz in the cave. There's some.
Seconds.
So, oh, I gotta show you guys something. I went all the way to the edge, like down by the edge of the ship, and I found this. It's like huge and very loud and looks like it's gonna kill me instantly, so I didn't get like close enough to scan it, but it was there. Oh, I gotta be careful. Going over there. That's all the quartz in the world. It's fine, we're gonna need it. Alright. Forgot what else it said I needed. So let's make a wall locker first, I guess. Doesn't have as much space, it looks like. Oh, I can change the label on this somehow? Is that what this is? Javs locker. Survival. Alright. There's not enough. It's just thanks. Oh, wait, it's in here. Glass, copper wire, computer chip. Do glass really easily. Copper wire. Now, computer chip, we're gonna need more silver ore. I don't think we have any right now. Wait, I thought I had salt. Was that in here? I'm not gonna be able to make that much. Because we're going to run out of power. Lead. I don't think we need lead right now either. Okay, so we're almost there. Computer chip needs some silver ore. Probably get rid of all this stuff. Silver ore. Gonna have to be down somewhere in the cave. I have to go back to the other spot. But this is probably not deep enough. This is copper. Busting the things to try to find like mineral deposits and stuff like that is a little bit of RNG as well. Like, we found titanium in that one. Titanium is the one you find most commonly. So, it's so dark. I have to wait till it's a little bit lighter out to be able to see. I'm not gonna be able to tell. We're in the right spot here. I need like caves and things. That's so scary. That was actually silver ore too. I think we actually only need one, so I would like to find some more, but AFK? Okay, no problem.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
You're gonna miss all the fun crafting, though. What do we say we need? A computer chip? Fable, coral, and quartz. So we also need table curl. Table curl is usually pretty easy to find, but if there's any in this area. It's just like the same as the other coral, but it's red. Hard to tell what color things are when it's like light like this. I bet there's more silver ore in this section over here. I hear some, I think. That's purple. Can we use purple? I guess we can. Battery charge is really gonna help us here. Computer chip, copper wire, glass, titanium. I think we made the copper wire right here. Need one more titanium. Thought I pulled this one. Oh baby, battery charge. Oh yes, all right. Charge that battery. I thought I had more batteries. Maybe it's in the other base. Gives you a nice little percentage on the outside. It's so cool. Alright, so can I charge the battery before it's completely run out? Yeah, I guess so. Alright, so we got two batteries charging and two batteries on us. Well, that's good. I don't really need that much food right now. I guess we could just grab a quick thing. Normal, it sounds. Some food and water. I need bleach. Yeah. A little low on the power. Is next. We haven't figured out where the high capacity tank is yet. It just says we need a tank and some extra titanium. But this is just like a regular tank. Yeah, we have everything. We definitely have everything that we need. And then this guy has... Oh, we're almost ready to make a multi-purpose room. We need some more ingredients. We could make another locker here. All we need is glass. I don't really need it right now though. There's so much space. Could prepare for the future. Oh, this is like a standing one. All right, we have lots of storage now. Alright, I want to go back to the other pod. We should also check out what 17 is, what's happening at 17. Maybe we'll find the diamond, I guess. Or maybe we need the cannon for the diamond. We should probably try the cannon out. I guess I have to figure out like what to use it on. I have seen some like mineral deposits that are like too big to break or pick up. But we could try that on that. Life part 6, okay. We did get a new one here. That's 6. Wait. Not where I want. I want to take all these materials with us now. Here's the other battery that's not charged. We can keep that stuff back. Alright, so that's 6. One radiation suit on board. Quest of assistance. This is the one that needed this is actually closer. I guess we'll go for this one first, since we know we don't have a laser cutter. Oh, there's some caves here. Here we go. Compass. I guess we can't go in there, or we can go in through here. Fire extinguisher that we can't pick up. Storage is empty. This thing's not powered, obviously. Here's something.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, so we got new PDA data. Copper wire computer chip for that. It doesn't really actually say. That one we already did. I guess let's go check out this one too. Salt. Mm-hmm. it's one of these dudes again. I don't even know what to do with these guys. A lot of those guys over here. Yeah, so here's something I think is too big for us to pick up, right? And the knife does nothing?
Oxygen.
I guess there's got to be a different tool for that then. That we haven't discovered yet. Where's the... Oh, here it is. What is that? Aid fish?
New creature discovered.
There's some scary guys around here. Oh, that was a sea moth. Nice. I have to go up.
30 seconds.
Oh my god. Is he coming after us? Oh. I guess we were lucky he was just minding his own business. He's still pretty close to this area though. I don't know how to use this thing. I'm scared that if we go in here we'll be trapped and die. That's all that's in there. Oh god. We didn't find like, I mean, we found like a fragment of something.
30 seconds.
Oh my god, is he coming after us? Those guys just like go crazy. And it's just lucky that we haven't really been inside of the craziness yet. Alright. There's some crazy stuff over here. Like jellyfish or something. Oh, there's something too. I don't know what that is. Alright, looks like we have a new radio. Like, what is that? Like an eel looking thing. We'll stay hidden in here, I guess. Get some more air. Oh! Did not expect that. Where is he hiding over here? It's like not even in the thing. Bugged. How was I supposed to see that? This is a crazy tunnel. There's a lot of wandering and exploring to be done in this game. Let's see what they got.
Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad. How many of... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? We're a six-seater, and we aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our astronauts attempted a planet lander in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation, but so are all the alternatives.
Hmm. The subtitles are a little off from, from the actual, thing there, but... so the compass showed up. Oh, we have the gravisphere with us. Alright, so we don't really need these other signals right now either. I guess I gotta unequip them from here first. Alright, so I guess we should go back to the other base and check on the batteries. Maybe we can do this too. Computer chip. Is that the computer chip is like quartz, silver ore, and table coral. Alright. So we gotta find some more silver ore again. While heading in this direction. We can go in this cave, probably. There's some in here. Alright. That's not really a cave. Here's table coral. Oh, these guys are the most annoying. Is our inventory full, really? We need to find silver ore, not copper. Probably need to go deeper.
30 seconds.
Base icons look like brain slugs. Yeah. Well, that's just the beacon. That's what the beacon looks like. The other one looks like this. Looks like a little. It looks kind of like Bible Thump, actually. Our base is Bible Thump. So this should be, I think, low enough. It's still RNG. Maybe we're not actually low enough. These are those scary guys that shoot you, right?
Seconds. Oxygen.
Oxygen.
What is all this?
Thank you.
This is a tree mushroom. That looks pretty cool.
Seconds.
That's the salt. Stay away from that guy. These are all salt. That. Like an egg. There's some crazy thing over there, too. I'm not sure if that's dangerous or not. Take a picture of it. Hopefully it won't kill us.
Seconds. Oxygen.
This is Life Pod 4, by the way. I don't know if I went in this one. Oh yeah, I did. Found this. I think that's all that was in this one. Like, all the other ones had like a little PDA update. This one didn't, I don't think. Can't really do anything to it or jump on it. Catch it? Oh boy. What's up, Kona? How you doing? Yeah, see, this is a one that's too big for us to harvest. I want to see, can I use this on it? I can. That's how you do this. Just moves it though. Maybe if I do it for longer, it'll break it. I don't know. Titanium. Killing me. Alright, this is clearly not the spot to search for us. Oh, we're out of power. We have to swim like a regular old Smo. All we have is flippers. So, actually wait, I have a spare battery, don't I? Yeah, I do. trade up batteries for anything, huh? There we go. We'll use our propulsion battery. Yeah, so we can pick up like these pieces of metal and stuff now. I think that's what it's for.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Got it, that's me. Cyclops all blueprint. See, even Marvel's in this game, guys. We got the X-Men right here. So our other two batteries are completely full. Look at that. You know what else I want to check? What else is in here now? Anything new? Not really. Okay. So what were we looking for again? Laser cutter? Or did the cannon? Or compass. Compass is the new thing. We need copper wire and a computer chip. So we just need the silver wire now. Could make some more water too. It also might be time to eat something. Whoops.
Warning, emergency power only.
I pushed our crafting to the limit, guys. What happens? I guess all the fish are over here. Why did it replace that? Ooh, limestone chunk? Let's go. Alright, I'll take the boomerang.
Oxygen.
Titanium. I guess I already scammed us. We are not doing well for fishing right now. That's much better.
New creature discovered.
Oh, I didn't pick up those guys yet. Alright, I guess that's it.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
I'm there. I think I have to wait till the sun comes back up. Because we're running on solar power in this base. Oh, there we go.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
We need some actual power though, come on. One. I really gotta keep an eye on that. Like, if we overuse the power here, then you just kinda have to sit and wait. I wonder if this is using too much power. Stop. Stop charging. We need like more than 10, I think. We need one quartz, I think. We just need the silver ore. Put these batteries back in there. we gotta find some silver ore. Might not be deep enough, I guess. In this area. I think I have the best luck next to the corpse weed. Of course I go to the spot where there's no corpse weed. These guys are crazy. Basically like the whales of this world. Maybe this is low enough. Copper. But we're not low enough.
30 seconds.
If we didn't have to manage oxygen, we could definitely do this a lot faster. I want to see if we can move that. No! Don't drop it. What do you know? An extra battery. Whoa, that was an extra power cell?
30 seconds.
Like, all the salt ever is down here.
Oxygen.
Oh man, look at that. He's like rotating above the water right now. I wonder if this is a bug. What just happened? We're like clipping. We're clipping. We're clipping on the whale, dude. There's the other one. hanging out together. Whoops. This is all battery changer stuff. We don't actually need. Already have the battery charger.
Oxygen.
Do I have water? Yeah, I have water. Found a power cell, that's pretty sweet. Alright, nothing new here. Alright, we gotta try a different direction. Is that a cave? I don't know if this is a deep enough cave. So just quartz. No, inventory full. Go, 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 go. Oh no, what is killing me? Alright, we found it. Can't scan those. I hear something I didn't think I opened. That's first aid kit. Whoops. I meant to drop it. Ugh. Let me in. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's water. Yeah. It's like in the sand. You can't pick it up. Thank you. Alright, back to base. Back to base. Back to base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
What? Did I get hurt from that? We have so many batteries, it's ridiculous, though. I mean, we might as well just charge them all up. Got the compass, guys. Not sure what we're supposed to do with that, but we got it. Oh. It's just like it's on my display. It's just permanently on my display. Oh, it's here. Okay. Cool. We still can't make the bigger tank, I guess. What do we do with the power cell? Oh, the mobile vehicle bay uses a power cell. I guess we need to make one titanium ingot. So I'm just preparing for the future a little bit here. We don't need to make. I don't think we need to make that yet. But I guess we could make it since there's nothing else to make. Lubricant though, I think we need some creepvine seeds. These are all 100% on the batteries. I guess I should take a look at what our batteries are looking like here. And unload this one. Okay, so that's good. Cool. So we got the compass. I guess we can go search for some creep mines then. Just to keep building things. Let's also head back to this and check, see if we have any more relays. This is a tunnel. Yeah, kind of a tunnel. There's like an endless amount of hull fragments everywhere. I think we said we needed three. Does take up a lot of space. And nothing on the communications. That's freaked me out. Oh, perfect time.
Sunbeam broadcasting to all survivors of the Aurora. We've covered more than half the distance, so hold on a minute. We're scanning the planet for dry land as we speak. You couldn't have picked a less convenient parking spot. But we'll be in touch as soon as we have a landing site for you.
Yeah, like we chose a parking spot. Alright, so that's not much. Not much with that. So we gotta just like keep exploring and finding stuff, I guess. Bioreactor fragment.
New blueprint acquired.
That thing shot out. Yeah, this is a good spot. Dropped like an egg or something. I guess you can pick it up. I don't need more titanium. I mean, I guess when we need it, we have so much. That's a good move.
Oxygen.
Why do I have a big metal piece? I mean, please keep everything set. It's a little weird that it doesn't keep things set to where you want them to. It keeps moving everything around. It's a little annoying. Like every time you pick up something. Use repair tool. Oh. Really? What does that do, man? Oh my god. We just found something, guys. Found out how to get in the cargo. We found a desk, guys. Demont fragment. Fire reactor. Fire reactor. Fire reactor. Chair. We unlock the chair.
Acquired.
Alright, I think I need to go up. Can we go from the bottom too? Probably, I guess not. What is in here? Oh my goodness. I don't wanna get trapped, huh? How did I get in here?
Oxygen.
Ah. I'm trapped. Ugh.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright, I think we still got the blueprints, so... Post plant matter into energy. Oh. Where do I make that? Is it part of the habitat builder, maybe? I have to get some food, lubricants. Here's the bioreactor. It's huge, though. Might need an actual room to use that. Which we still can't actually make yet. We need specific ingredients that we don't have. Alright, so... We can do a mobile vehicle bay, I guess. I mean, I'm not sure what we're supposed to do with that, but... Oh, there it goes. Oh, cool. So we can't actually use it yet. Because we don't know the ingredients for the seamoth. I guess we gotta do some more research. Well, that's pretty cool. I don't know if we should leave it here, though. It's kind of hard to navigate with it in our hands, though. Let's just stick it in here for now until we need it. Congratulations, you have just exceeded your weekly exercise quotient. Looks like we have another message. Let's trade out our batteries again. I wish I had more than 5 slots. I definitely need more than 5 slots. Okay, batteries are good. We need food. Inventory is full. I guess so. Power went down. I guess because we're charging a battery and it's like nighttime. Right. How much stuff am I carrying right now? Alright, I guess we could just go to the other spot since we gotta check on our message. I think he said there was a message, right? This looks like something could be done with it. I did have all the boxes. Alright, what is that? Looks like a doorway, but we can't scan it. We were here already. Cause I was throwing all that junk around. Looks like a cart. Guys. Stay away from all of these guys. Life pod 19. Dry land, kilometers south. I mean, I'll believe it when I see it. Yeah, we got a whole bunch of junk now. I gotta figure out where to go here. Actually, let me, do we have one? Yeah. I'll just leave one here. That's pretty close to us, actually. Kilometers south, so that would be over there. Now that we have a compass, oh, this is 1,200 meters. It's kind of a long journey. I'm gonna go back to base one. I'm gonna go that far. I thought it was like 200 meters from. It's like 1200 meters. Yeah, it's crazy. Did set this to a different color.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I got so many full charge batteries now. One is fine. Alright. We should bring the fooder with us. Doesn't look like there's anything else new. We could make a thermometer. I'll have to find some more silver ore though. So we could also craft a chair and a desk, but I don't think we really have enough space. Alright, we're embarking on the long journey. Boom. Like way, way over here. I don't think we've ever gone this distance before. For anything. Unless you just count like going back and forth between the two pods. I think I've been here before. What the heck was that? Thank you. It's like a steam geyser or something. What is this? Green tablecloth. I think that was one of the life pods we already found. I mean, if we find silver ore while we're over here, then great. What is that?
Oxygen.
I would love to get a bigger oxygen tank. Copper. What else? Power cell. Oh, power cell charger. How much titanium?
Seconds.
Release the Kraken. Yeah. He's out here.
Oxygen.
I think if there was a Kraken in this game, it's this guy. This guy. He's the scariest, I've seen. Wait, which one am I going? Look how far away we are from our bases. What happened to the... Those should be yellow. I don't know why I couldn't see it above water. Now there is land. That's the land, right? South-ish? I guess let's go to the pod first. We might not be able to get to it. Is it straight down? This is pretty deep for us. It's like underneath something too. Eye stalk. Yeah, we can't go this deep yet.
30 seconds.
The only thing I could say is I have the rebreather. I didn't bring it with me. Crap. This would have been the time for that. Does this really land? Looks like a living organism down here. We're on land, guys. I'm not sure what we're supposed to do on this. This is like a huge, huge island. I feel like I should build another base out here also, so we can explore this island. This. The scanner, like, weirdly points to the side. Like, when you're not in water, I think. There's no, like, food or anything out here. Just like random stuff. Speckled eggs and things. This is for like when we make the. When we make our like aquarium and stuff. Now it's like the question of, can we take falling damage? Maybe let's save first. Oh. Yep, okay. What is that? Cave crawler? Oh, oh my god, there. They're evil. They're evil. Just trying to scan you. What's up with the knife? All of our underwater equipment is like completely bugged here. feel like I should fight these guys. They're so small. It's just weird because my knife is all like in this weird bug state. Did I hit him? It's like all bugged. Looks like we have a new message. Right, I don't know if we really have enough resources to really fully explore that yet. We need to, maybe when we get the other vehicle, this will be easier. Because right now, this is kind of a very long journey. I mean, we use like basically all of our, all of a battery to travel there. What is that? These guys are like a complete mystery to me. I feel like that's like not fully programmed, whatever this is. Like, it always seems to be bugged. Gold. These guys are like surrounding my base. I guess it's gonna be so scary.
mine.
Inventory as well. These guys are just like, just will not leave this area.
Aurora, it's Sunbeam. We've made orbit, and scans have found a landing site on the planet that's only rated hazardous. It's our best shot. We've sent you the coordinates. We'll be there in 2 days' time. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. And
two
don't
days
leave
time.
Us waiting. Sunbeam out.
I don't leave yet, guys. Alright, back to the space. I think I saw this before. That's a coffee vending machine. That's kind of silly. Wonder if that quenches thirst in the game. Or if it's just for show. I didn't do this one yet. Doesn't help when things are like buried in the sand though. Inventory is indeed very full.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Power cell. I don't need these plants. My and picked up table curl. I thought I picked up common. Guess I do have some. Good. I guess I have a backup bleach here too. Is the knife just messed up? It looks so weird. I think maybe just when you're not in the water, messes up. Now here's the power cell charger. Coffee vending machine is just straight up titanium. It goes on the wall. It's just the coffee machine. How do I get a cup? Picked up coffee. Huh, it's like a very, very little amount of water. Of hydration, I guess. How do I turn it off? Oh, it just automatically comes into your inventory. That's pretty funny. We need to bring this time, not forget. I just don't know if there's radiation over there or not. I guess we can also check around this guy. Oh my god. That's nothing new though. Oops. What am I grabbing onto? Bubbles? Another propulsion cannon. Oh, what am I stuck on? So much titanium. That guy. We definitely don't want that guy. Please don't follow me. Keep getting stuck on something here. A little weird. Sunbeam landing site. Oh my god. It's the guy. It's the crazy dude. I guess we'll stay away from that dude if we can. What is this? Oh my god, he's so close. We're hiding. Jesus.
Seconds.
I was trying to find more things to research, you know? Can we actually get up on the ship? can. I don't know how much it helps us to walk up there, though. I mean, the music's all different. That's something.
30 seconds.
It looks like a sink or something. I mean, we've found coffee vending machines. Could be anything. What is that? Lithium.
New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds.
Oh my God. Release the Kraken for real. This guy is just all over. Luckily, oh my God, is he on us? Crap. I think he was eating us. Kind of sucks because I need to figure out where we just were. Ah! How does he get so close to us? Inventory full.
30 seconds.
Ah!
Oxygen.
He finally found us.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Which base are we at, this base? Well, we got the Cyclops Bridge blueprint now. Which... I mean, I don't know what that means, so what do you do with that? So we encountered the big guy, that's for sure. Maybe let's try this one more time. He used to let me pick this back up. Oh, there it goes. Oh, I guess we should go check out the sunbeam. Maybe they just bring us stuff. I think we need something to eat too. I don't know, should we just go? Actually, all my batteries are dead. That's what I meant to do. Right out this battery. We should have an extra one. This is also pretty far away. But I don't know what happens if we're not there when they're there. I just leave. Here's one that I haven't been to before. I just found this one on my own. There usually is like another thing on the ground, but there's so much red stuff. I don't really see anything.
Oxygen.
I wonder what the PDA data was that we just got. Power cell. I still haven't found like everything we possibly can get. Observatory is in here now. Still need the materials for some of this stuff. Reinforced dive suit. I guess that lets us go deeper. Magnet.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh my god, it's those things again? Engine. Diamond, we found diamond. Oh my god. We also found people that try to kill us. We can make a laser cutter now. Another engine fragment. Lithium. We definitely gotta come back down here.
Thank you.
so much stuff we haven't seen ever before. Another diamond. Now we're full.
Performing self-scan. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. Be vigilant for symptoms.
What is this? I don't even know what to drop. I guess we have so much gold. I don't even know what we need all this lithium for anyway. How come I don't see the marker for the sunbeam site again? Here it is. It's weird that it disappears when you're on land. I can move these rocks, but it doesn't do much. Oh, there's something over here. Do you rebuild the alien ship and fly away at the end of this game? I haven't played the end of the game, but it seems like something like that, yeah. I mean, we're doing a lot of research on all the alien life forms and stuff. There's a lot of materials. I guess we got away from the site. So the landing site's right there. We still got 6 minutes. Is that enough time to walk over there? Rainforest dive suit. Purple artifact fragment. Very descriptive. Artifact terminal. Insert artifact? We need an ion crystal. Well, I just found something really cool, but we can't get in there yet. We need an ion crystal, whatever that is. To make the weird artifact thing. This looks like something. It's just light. Just like a little lamp. What the heck is all this? Wait, is this the thing? No, don't pick up the gold. I guess we found it. Found the artifact. Let's save maybe. Just in case, like, the Kraken comes and it kills us or something. Like, why even tell us we can craft it if you just find it right next to it? The heck is this? Another artifact terminal? Swim through the sky? We can't get too far away from the sunbeam. They're gonna shoot our plane down. Don't do that, guys. Don't do it. Don't do it. Where am I? This game just went to like a whole nother level. What is that? This is supposed to be an underwater dive survival game. What is all this? Back. Download data?
Language. Attempting translation. Integrating new PDA data.
Okay. Can't determine whether it's aesthetic or functional. That's hilarious. Control room? What is that? Now that actually is an ion crystal. There's another one. Inventory full. Drop the gold. I can't drop anything. No, this game is bugged. Why do I have to be in the water to drop stuff?
Unknown language. Attempting translation.
PDA data. The heck is this? Did I just die? That's the elevator. I'm We need a second artifact. Well, we can make it. I don't know where the crafting of...
Attention, patching in a local broadcast from the Sunbeam.
I don't believe it. There's someone down there. Aurora, Survivor, we have your PDA signature. I don't know how you walked away from that wreck, let alone survive since then. But we'll be happy to bring you on board and hightail back to Federation space. Stand back. We're approaching the landing site now. Breaking atmosphere in 5, 4... 3. What is that? No, the red spike. From the planet?
I feel like we should be outside to see this right now, but... I can run. I just realized I can run. Herb. I'm coming, guys, I'm coming. What is happening? The thing just changed? Oh my god, get away from me. So what, those guys never made it here? How do I find this again? I don't have a beacon or anything right now. There's no crafting system here. What should I do? Wait. Can I make a base right here? Let's just try to make a base right here. No, I don't have any titanium on me. What is that? What is that?
30 seconds.
Oh my god. All right. We gotta go back. We gotta go back and get a whole bunch of supplies. We're gonna run out of water. I need to move my whole base over here. Or build a second one. I mean, I guess it's valuable to have the base next to the wreckage, to our wreckage. But it looks like there's another structure. Man, this game just got, like, insane. Even more insane than I already thought. Like, it's... open world is, like, an understatement. I don't even know what to do. There's, like, too much to do. We definitely have to try to... we have to build something over there, because we're gonna be building... we gotta build the other data chip and whatnot. We're gonna be running low on battery soon. I really need the faster vehicle at this point. I need a vehicle upgrade really badly. We gotta get down to the second officer, Keen. I think we gotta do that. Synthetic fibers. Physical protection. That could be good for us. Wait, the diamond cutter, right? Laser cutter? Excuse me? We don't have any titanium here. And I also gotta figure out iron crystal. Still can't make these things. Yeah, I don't think anything unlocked. Oh, here it is, purple artifact. Two diamonds and an ion crystal to make another purple artifact. I only have two diamonds. So now it becomes a question of, do we build a purple artifact or do we build the laser cutter first? Though. Okay, what do we need? Diamonds. Not that guy. Could use one of these guys. Maybe I'll just set up the pod real quick. There we go. Titanium. Give that. Gotta have this guy. Well, have I scanned these? I guess I have. Alright, laser cutter. Alright, I was gonna cook. Alright, so I need more diamond. Magnite makes what? All the diamond was over there by the other place. We could probably just assume we need to go over there. Get to try out the laser cutter at least. This also uses power. So we can actually cut with this, like in the limitations of the game. Alright, almost out of power. We gotta go back, get our new batteries and stuff. Might be worth it to make another beacon, actually. Can I laser cut this? I guess not. Wonder if it's like these objects? Or maybe it's like this. These big things we haven't been able to break before.
Oxygen. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard. Now we really have a lot of things that use batteries. I think we have extra batteries there. Bring another one with us. Yeah, so if we want to build something out of out there, we have to basically make another base with another fabricator, which means we need wiring kit, computer chip, which means we need more silver ore, which seems to be the resource that we can never find now, or that is less likely to show up, and we need three of them. So I gotta figure out if I can go to the Keen's last broadcast location without my radiation helmet. Are we still taking damage right now? I thought I put the helmet back on. I guess I did it. That's what we gotta figure out. We can get that low. The only other thing we can build is the reinforced dive suit, which needs synthetic fibers. Which needs benzene, which needs blood oil. I haven't seen that anywhere. So I don't know where to get that. I think this is probably a good stopping point for me for the night. There's so much to do. I definitely want to try to get out to the second officer's area and try that again with the rebreather, maybe. And then we gotta get, you know, I don't even know where it is. That's the problem. Because we went out there based off of a mission and then discovered that huge alien ship. But it's definitely like somewhere this way. Like a great distance, like 1200 meters away from here, maybe. Oh, we can see. Can we laser cut? Unclear when I can use the laser cutter on. Actually, I need some of this. There's no graphic for the laser cutter, so I have no idea if it's doing anything. Is that our last salt? Yeah, it was. Alright guys, for everybody that's been watching, this has been Javs on Twitch. I'm gonna play some more Subnautica soon. I don't have like a particular schedule, but it's usually 10 p.m. Eastern during the week until about 2 a.m. sometimes a little over, I guess. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube. I'll put the VOD on YouTube as well. If you want to watch some more, I also did the first section of this is on YouTube and my Twitch as well. If you want to discover like the very beginning stage of the game or whatever. But we're getting somewhere. We got a base and everything, so we have like an operation happening at least. But we'll continue on. The alien ship looks amazing, so we gotta figure out what to do with that. I'm gonna have to find some more diamond. Before we can get into that like second section there. Thanks everybody for watching, and I'll catch you guys another night. I'll see if I can host, maybe I'll host someone. And yeah, have a great night, guys.